Hello and welcome to Learning Badminton. Today we're going to look at the court. Okay, really helpful, I know. What I mean is what is considered in during gameplay. Okay, so what's considered in singles and doubles is slightly different. So what I'm going to start off with is singles. Now, with singles, most people would probably use the term long and thin. What that means is anywhere from here, don't know if you can see, but here is the service line. Anywhere between here and the net on a serve is considered out. Alright? Now, the side tram lines, which are just out of shot, but here, and here, are also considered out. Now, that particular rule, so the side trams, they're always out in singles. Now, once you've served, so however you would serve, let's say I serve forehand. Okay, now as soon as I've served, this section is now open. Okay, so everywhere is in apart from the side tram lines, and that includes right up to the side tram lines at the net. Okay, that is always out in singles. Alright, now doubles, slightly different again. So let's look on the serve, so a double serve. Slightly different, but again, the front zone is out on the serve. So if I hit it just over, it just goes over, doesn't hit the white line, but lands in between here and the net, again, is out. Now, the other thing on the double serve is out is the back tram lines. Okay? So, all the way to the back, I'm slightly off camera, but never mind. I need a person to sort of help. But the back trams, all the way to the back, the double set of lines, they are out. Alright? So back trams are out on a serve. That is it. Alright? Now, the rest of the time, when you are playing doubles, everything is in. Not, you know, like over there somewhere. That's not in. That's a wall. So that's definitely not in, okay? But everything else on the court, once after the serve, is in, all right? Well, very quick, very brief. I hope this helped. If it did, please leave a like below, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.